Welcome back to another episode of BioShock Infinite. We gotta go up here, we're gonna claim this, and then listen to this.
The procedure should help immensely with the issues we've had with the girl. Once the device is implanted, any effort on her part to alter the state of things will emit a most painful electric shock. Pavlov made a dog salivate. We'll make this one weep.
Lock-picking skills to work?
Let me see. There you go. This doesn't make any sense. Everything here is a cipher that I understand except for this symbol. It's a cage. Did she say anything about this?
No.
Did I do this? Nope, I think I did this. No, I wouldn't put it past me.
Look! It's the hand of the Prophet. Comstock's flagship. Gotta find a way on board.
Stay here.
We're doing this together, or I'm doing it alone. Either way, I need to know the thing's been done.
DeWitt, you struggle against prophecy. Like a stone loosed from a sling. How thrilling to launch. How breathtaking the apex. And how terrifying the descent as gravity drags you down into the inevitable.
Done.
Let's see if there's anything here on this that I can do. We spent like a ton of money getting the burster gun to a better state.
What's that sound?
Look! Take cover! They must be duds.
Those aren't duds. They're...
Look around you, Elizabeth. I built all of this for you. You are my heir and my blood. And what has DeWitt ever done for you? To him, you are now what you always were. A means to an end.
Take this.
Appreciate it. Appreciate it. Do it.
Sure thing.
That's all I got.
on the backside there, but okay. He's looking over here for steps. Sure, there's nothing over here I can't do. Alrighty, here we go. Ooh, let's take a look here. Thirty-four out of 37. Almost got them all. Proceed.
Right you are. We depart to the hand of the prophet.
Do you think it's possible to redeem the kind of things that we've done?
Redeem? I don't see much use in that.
Booker, are you afraid of God?
No. I'm afraid of you.
Over there! It's Comstock's men. They're coming out to meet us.
Hey, there's an execution. Took forever to figure those out. Okay.
Another gunship on the left.
There it is. Two gunships.
Thank you.
And here comes another. Thank you. That chain on that thing is so nice.
We need to land below and fight our way up to him.
Or we can just fly this thing to Paris.
Just drop me off if you want to. This isn't your problem, Booker.
I won't abandon you.
You wouldn't. Look, there's skylines all over the surface of the flagship. They're covered with those motorized Patriot pods.
Well, that must be where they're deployed from. I wouldn't go near those lines while those pods are in place.
Comstock now! At the top of the ship. Let's head up.
Look at DeWitt, child. There's something about him that you just can't put your finger on. Soon you'll understand the man I am.
Sure thing.
And the man he isn't.
Bigger, huh? Nothing worth it. That was a nice one. I think I have all the upgrades for the guns I'm currently running, so. Clear the line with that, but I don't want to do that quite yet.
From here.
Oh, Looks like the only way we're reaching Comstock is over the skylines.
I knew that. I was just exploring.
Appreciate it.
What's in here? And then the Comstock looking thing. A hat. Got myself a new hat. A little bit of money.
Need money? Here.
Get more money. One without a head. And a creepy head. Lots of creepy heads. Lots of money.
Off the lines.
Dropping another 4, so that'll have 8 total.
Something's wrong.
Why are they dropping so slowly?
I don't know. I have to wait it out.
That's 1/4 of the pods ejected.
That's all?
Thank you.
3/4.
It sure is taking its time.
We've got two over there, Joy. Was supposed to go there, but question mark. The door wouldn't open. Oh, because I had to hit enter.
One more deck. Let me take care of this on my own.
No, I'm going with you.
But we're going to call it an episode here. Come back next time. We'll clear this last deck and go get rid of Comstock. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And if you did, please leave a like. Bye.